Skye Nicolson won her first world title this weekend, and it probably will set up a homecoming and a future of her being a main event fighter for Matchroom. I would suspect mostly in Europe, maybe Australia, but I think we are nearing the point where Skye Nicolson will be the main event fighter for years to come and a pillar in the face of women's boxing moving forward.